So welcome students. So this question is given two statements, f of minus x is equal to f of x over its domain implies f of x is an even function. So obviously statement one is true, that's the definition of even function. And the second statement is f of x is equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square plus integer part of x square plus x plus 1 by 4 is an even function. So first statement mein even function ka definition is given correctly, so S1 is true. Ab next is S2 is that this function is an even function, wo sahi hai kya nahi. So aap dekh sakte if you have to check whether a given function is even or not, so just x ke place minus x put karna hai. So 1 by root of 1 minus of minus x whole square is again x square plus integer part of x ke place minus x put kiya to minus x ka whole square is x square minus x plus 1 by 4. So obviously you can see that the function has changed in its nature. So directly f of minus x is not same as f of x. Hence this is not an even function. Iska matlab hai the statement 2 is wrong. So statement 1 is true but statement 2 is false. So option B is the right answer to this question. Thank you.